Your guardian angels have a very particular message for you. If you clicked on this video today, there is a significant reason why a person younger than you is considering entering your life or is already there. I feel the presence of angels eager to impart their knowledge and direction to you as I connect with the divine energies that surround us. Dear soul, the universe works together to introduce new characters into your story as you navigate the intricate web of your existence. Consider this encounter to be a meticulously choreographed dance in which each partner has a role and every step has a purpose. The individual looking for entrance into your life resembles another note in the orchestra of your excursion. Your guardian angels want you to know that this connection is part of the intricate plan for your life path and not an accident. Imagine this message as the divine gently urging you to pay attention to the unfolding of this unique chapter as you listen to it. You might be puzzled as to why this person, who is younger than you, is drawn to your energy. Age is only a temporal concept in the grand scheme of things, according to angels. The energies and vibrations that souls share enable them to recognize one another. This person, even though they are younger and in this world, may have an ancient soul that carries lessons and insights that match your own spiritual melody. When you first meet someone, have you ever experienced a feeling of deja vu? It's as though your souls have known each other for a long time. According to the angels, this meeting is the fulfillment of a soul contract, a preordained agreement between spirits to support one another's growth and evolution on this earthly plane. In the great grandiose performance center of life, you are the two entertainers, playing your parts flawlessly. This individual, venturing into your life, isn't a happenstance yet a heavenly arrangement. As the orchestrators of a celestial ballet, your guardian angels direct them toward you, ensuring that each step follows the rhythm of your shared journey. Think of this new connection as a way for wisdom to flow effortlessly from one soul to the next, like a bridge between generations. The younger person might bring a new perspective that hasn't been affected by life's ups and downs, while you might be able to guide and mentor them because of your wealth of experience. Holy messengers help you that the trade to remember energies in this association is a two-way road. It's not just about what you have to offer, what you can learn as well. Consider the lessons this person carries in them with an open heart and mind. They might have the keys to doors you didn't know were there, giving you a fresh sense of purpose and direction. Keep in mind that everything in the universe works in perfect harmony as you embark on this journey together. Your guardian angels reassure you that this person is entering your life for a reason, possibly to teach you how to be patient, resilient, or to embrace change. Put your faith in the divine plan that is unfolding before you and let your energies work together to create a masterpiece. Age is just one thread in the web of human connections that connects the lives of souls who travel the vast landscape of existence. Your guardian angels encourage you to appreciate the beauty of the intergenerational dance and embrace the variety of experiences this person brings. Be aware of the subtle messages and synchronicities that accompany this soul's entrance into your life. Using the language of signs and symbols, your guardian angels are orchestrating a divine conversation between you and this individual to convey deeper truths. Trust that the connection's purpose will eventually become clear, even if it isn't immediately apparent. Your guardian angels will always remind you that every interaction is a step on your spiritual journey that adds to your mosaic of personal development and enlightenment. Connections are the threads that bind us all in the grand tapestry of life. This person, who is younger than you, is a one-of-a-kind thread that runs through the fabric of your life. Take pride in the beauty of this connection because it is a gift from God and serves as a reminder that, despite the vastness of the universe, Our souls are intertwined and integral to the cosmic dance of creation. Open your heart to the possibilities that arise when two souls meet as you consider this message. A divine companion on your journey is the person entering your life. Younger in age but older in spirit. This connection is evidence of the divine wisdom that orchestrates your life's symphony, so embrace it with gratitude and reverence. Last but not least, my dear, keep in mind that the universe is always working in your favor. With their unwavering love and direction, your guardian angels make it possible for deep connections and memorable encounters. As you welcome this new soul into the sacred space of your existence, trust the process. Embrace the chapters of your life as they unfold, and dance to the beat of the universe. May the favors of the heavenly encompass you, and may this experience be a wellspring of motivation and development on your excursion. As you continue to navigate the intricate and beautiful tapestry of your life, the angels keep an eye on you and provide you with love and light as they lead you. In the huge embroidery of presence, where the heavenly domains contact the natural plane, a heavenly message resonates through the universe, murmuring mysteries of adoration, reason, and greatness. Hear this declaration, dear soul, for a message from the big-hearted powers guide and watch over you. You are enveloped in a love so profound, so limitless, that words can scarcely capture its essence in the realm of eternity, where time dances to the rhythm of divine grace. It is a love that shaped the mountains and painted the colors of the sunset, a love that existed before the stars were born. The sacred truth that you are cherished beyond measure is gently whispered by the divine love that holds you in every moment. As you explore the complicated embroidered artwork of your life, recall that you are in good company. Divine creatures, ethereal watchmen, and big-hearted powers mesh their brilliant strings into the texture of your reality. You will be guided through the maze of choices and obstacles by their subtle but profound presence, reminding you that you are divinely connected to a force greater than yourself. They are the whispers in the wind, the sun's warmth on your face, and the gentle rustle of the leaves. To claim it, enter 333. Hold nothing back from the likelihood that this message is certainly not a simple assortment of words, however a sacrosanct vibration, resounding with the actual center of your being. It is an invitation to acknowledge the celestial support that surrounds you and to claim the divine blessings that await you. When you accept the love and direction that come from the spiritual realms, the universe works together in your favor. If you already believe, type 777. A powerful force, belief serves as a conduit between the spiritual and the material worlds. Type 777 to affirm your belief if the information presented here already reaches your heart and tugs at your heart. Your acknowledgement demonstrates the unity between your spirit and the benevolent forces that are guiding your journey, and it is a harmonious chord in the celestial symphony. In the nursery of your reality, seeds of confidence bloom into the most stunning blossoms. Keep this faith alive because it is the key to understanding your destiny and purpose. Cultivate the garden of your soul with love, compassion, and the unwavering belief that you are a cherished divine creation, just as a gardener tends to the delicate petals. If you believe, type 222. To believe is to give in to the spell of the unknown and put your faith in the unidentified forces that shape the universe. To embrace the divine dance of life and acknowledge that every step and turn is guided by a wisdom far beyond human comprehension is a conscious choice. To declare to the universe that you have chosen to follow the path of faith and trust, Type 222 to affirm your belief. Keep in mind that angels are walking alongside you and protecting you with their radiant wings as you traverse the landscapes of your journey. These celestial beings are signs of divine guidance and hope-sending agents. They are the creators of miracles and the guardians of your dreams, so put your faith in their presence. If you trust angels, Type 1111. Past the heavenly domains, there is a figure whose affection rises above reality, a being whose lessons reverberate through the ages. Jesus, who embodies divine love and compassion, travels with you on your pilgrimage through this world, the path to a life of purpose, kindness, and unwavering love is illuminated by his teachings. If you have faith in Jesus, Type 555. A story that goes beyond the boundaries of the physical world is woven through the threads of trust in the tapestry of your existence. Put your faith in the benevolent forces that are directing you and in your heart's divine purpose. Be aware that your affirmation resonates throughout the universe as you type these sacred numbers, bringing you into harmony with the harmonious vibrations of love, faith, and trust. May the divine light within you illuminate the path ahead, and may the celestial energies embrace you. Assert your connection to the celestial realms by entering the sacred numbers and allowing the cosmic symphony